are on the road going into Pea Ridge Military Park. There is a detour. You had to drive this gravel road about a mile because they're working on the entrance road. So after we get up there, we'll start the video again.
Pea Ridge National Military Park is located near Rogers, Arkansas. It is 4,300 acres and was created by an act of Congress in 1956. Pea Ridge is one of the best preserved Civil War battlefield parks in the country, marking the history of this three-day battle in our nation's history. Featured areas of the park include the recreation of the historic Elkhorn Tavern, which was the scene of the battle's heaviest fighting, remnants of the Telegraph Road, an important thoroughfare prior to the war, and the battle itself. The park also contains 2.5 miles of the Trail of Tears, as followed by some members of the Cherokee Nation. Also in the park, there is a museum with interactive exhibits. The first stop after leaving the museum is the head of the Trail of Tears section that is in the park. The Trail of Tears was part of a forced displacement of approximately 60,000 Native Americans and black slaves, resulting in the deaths of thousands. As you move through the park, you will come to the replica of the Elkhorn Tavern, complete with the replica horns on the roof, just like the original. This two-story wood frame structure was the center of the battle, but the original was burned by bushwhackers and has been recreated by the park.
Thank you. Thine eyes have seen the glory of.